Lad os bare lige høre fra Poulmann selv om, hvordan det er at være tilbage.
Finally. I waited long. I trained long for it. And now it's there. I'm really looking forward to play this game.
Hvordan har dit knæ og din krop det?
Yeah, good. Good enough to play. So, no, I feel good. I'm really happy that I could train a long time now, or a long time, but with Esbjergen. I'm ready. I feel ready. And yeah, now I finally can get some minutes. That would be nice.
Men hvor mange minutter kan du spille?
That's on the coach. I'm fit for fight. Now, of course, we have to watch out still. It's not that I can play 60 minutes or something. But yeah, I'm fit for fight. So when he needs me, he can use me.
Og hvordan har dit hoved det, altså i forhold til, at du har haft de her alvorlige knæskader? Er du tryg ved at spille nu?
Yeah, of course. But there's still a long way to go. There's still some things in the head that needs time. But I think it's just a matter of doing it all the time, again and again and again. And I only think the last part of it, you get back in the game. And yeah, I'm happy I can play again. I'm really looking forward.
Hvad gav det dig at være medholdende nu til VM i forhold til at komme tilbage til banen?
I think a lot. Before I also said I talk here home that sometimes you miss the breathing of handball, the thinking of handball, to be part of it. And now I've been there with the team and you see the tactics, you talk about handball more and more. And I think it gives me a lot to be fit now and to play, to can play today. So yeah, I'm really happy that I make the choice to go there.